One of the best seasons in SDSU volleyball history was highlighted by the program's only Elite Eight appearance in Division II. It is this week's Jackrabbit Legend presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader. The seeds were planted in 1999 as the Jacks won 22 matches but failed to qualify for the postseason. SDSU won its first 14 matches in 2000 and closed the regular season on a 12-match win streak, but the Jacks fell at Augustana in the regional final. So in 2001, there was reason for optimism. Shauna Sturm was a big part of that, returning after an All-American junior season. But the Jacks lost two matches in an early season tournament and were 4-2 at one point. Then it all clicked. The Jacks won the next four matches by 3-0 scores and rattled off nine consecutive victories. Sturm hit 361 and became the first Jackrabbit volleyball player to repeat as an All-American. Liz Archer was the North Central Conference's Defensive Specialist of the Year, winning All-America honors as well. And setter Angie Rimey averaged over 11 assists per game as she was also All-American. SDSU downed Augustana in five to reach the regional final on November the 17th of 2001. The opposition, North Dakota State, on the Bison home floor in Fargo. Of the Jacks' five regular season losses, two were to NDSU, and both were 3-0 affairs. Having not won a set against the NCC rival during the regular season, the Jacks showed no fear and won the opener, but dropped the next two. However, Andrew Palaleo's squad kept its composure. The Jacks rallied to take set four, and in a terse final game, SDSU proved victorious, 15-13, the only Elite Eight trip in school history. The Jacks went on to beat Truman State and Grand Valley State 2 weeks later, losing in the national championship match to Berry University. But SDSU achieved its greatest success in volleyball history in 2001. And it was November 17th when the Jacks beat North Dakota State on its own home floor to win their only Division II North Central Regional. A Jackrabbit legend.